Boys and girls, we have to compliment you. You really made the show, and we're very proud of you. How you sang, and what you mean, and what you said was very important. We are very proud of you, not only myself, but your teacher and your parents who are here today. Let's give them a big round of applause. Big speeches, but it's important for us to honor you. And this is a little way, a little token of our appreciation for what you do for us. And boys and girls, as we sit here, very comfortable here, there are many more soldiers that are overseas protecting us. And we should never forget that. Not only one day, but every day. And I want you to know, soldiers that are here, we don't only have this one thing, but in our curriculum, we have integrated in the curriculum honoring soldiers and veterans and what it really means